It is amazing to have you back with us at Raindance. Can you talk about what makes this festival so special and important?
Well, the fact that it is all about indie filmmaking, and I think it's very important to support independent artists, independent filmmakers, people who develop things with passion more than anything. And this is where we all started at some point. I personally, that's where I started, both as an actor and filmmaker, with independent films, with my independent shorts, independent films, and like, so I'm very happy to be here, and that's why it's so important to support and be part of Raindance.
Why do you think, of all of the great stories, the story of Richmond FC, Ted Lasso, has caught so many people's imaginations and hearts all around the world?
Well, because it talks about being kind, and that is important for all of us to remember in these crazy times we're living. It's the most important power we have is to be kind with each other, and yeah, there are so many great values and in the show, and I personally I'm grateful to be part of it.
After the events of season two, what are you most excited about as that story continues now in season three and hopefully many seasons beyond?
I mean, there's going to be many surprises, lots of football, and I just hope people will like our season three.
And obviously the show is built around an amazing performance from Jason in particular. Can you talk about what makes him such a very special performer?
He's very, very intelligent, very, very clever. He knows, he's been doing this for a while. He understands the characters, all of our characters, very well. He's a great leader. He cares a lot about everyone, both cast and crew. And I think the fact that he's an amazing person makes him an amazing leader. And I'm learning a lot from him.
And when you meet fans, I'm sure they have their favorite moments and perhaps their favorite lines from the show. Are there ones that bring the biggest smile to your face?
There are many, many, many moments in the show I'm also a fan of. So, yeah, I let the fans decide which moments are the best ones.
Hi, everyone. I'm Stefan Manas, Richard Molan, Ted Lasso. Shooting season 1-3. I'm extremely happy, excited to be part of this wonderful evening.
It's amazing to have you with us tonight. Why are events like this that support and promote independent cinema so special and important?
The movie industry, or the artistical industry, all of it, it's extremely interesting, and not all of us have a chance to come from a nice family or just a nice country or whatever, and independence. Everybody can try, everybody can start, everybody can share, and I think it's giving a chance and a lot of opportunities to newcomers, so we have to support that, wherever you're coming from, and it's very important for me to be here. As Ted Lasso gave me a chance for my first job, actually, and I'm happy to be here, supporting it.
Ted Lasso is a show that means so much to so many fans all around the world. What for you is the magic of the series? Why do people love these characters so very much?
Well, in every success, there's a bit of luck, a lot of work, and now we're on season three, and season one, to be honest, it was very new for me, so I didn't realize the amount of work and professionalists you have to put in the show. I've been lucky to be directed by wonderful people, and now that I get to know Jason even more, other writers, the producers, it's a lot of work. And you just be true and try to have fun on set. There's time to having fun, be with each other, with Cristo, with Jason, and time to work. And I just trust their job. I try to do mine as good as possible, and in the end, we're here, I guess.
And obviously, people absolutely adore Jason and this character. Can you talk about what you think makes Jason so very special as a storyteller?
I think it's, to be honest, okay, I know him a little, but to be honest, I think he's very honest. With his experience, with his talents, and what is it being, what he has been doing with his friends to write it, to direct us, takes time. Never yelled in 3 years. Yeah, there's 100,000 reasons to yell on the set. We're too slow, it's not good. Always being not pragmatic. A lot of talk, explanation, guide us, and in the end, we're very happy to shoot, to do our job, and I think the fans are happy too, so. Been surprised by Jason every day, but at the end, it's not really a surprise to be surprised, I guess.